I'm 96 years old and I drive slowly and I only drive when I have to. I was going to the blood work for my boy. He's handicapped.
You were taking your son to the doctor's office?
Yeah. I take him for blood work every 2 weeks because he's got cancer.
You are a good man. You're a good man. You really are what America is all about. Here you are in your 90s. Still taking care of your family. It's just wonderful. Well, how old are you?
63.
Still, Daddy's still taking care of him, right?
I only drive when I have to.
I wish you all the best. I wish the best for your son.